Rolling hills engulfed in 50 shades of green await you at the stunning hill town of Munnar. Dotted with manicured tea estates, scenic valleys and gushing waterfalls, this erstwhile British summer retreat is the perfect reason for visiting God's own country. Start your Munnar adventure at the Irvikulam National Park. While here, explore the many hiking trails, the gorgeous Lakkam waterfalls and the highest peak in South India, the Annamudi Peak, standing at an elevation of 2,695 meters. To spike up your adrenaline further, trek to the lush Rajmala Hills and meet the endangered Nilgiri Tar at the Rajmala Sanctuary. Another delight for animal lovers is the Elephant Lake, where you can find herds of elephants bathing in cool waters. Wish to reach for the clouds? Head to Top Station for stunning views of mist-clad hills and enjoy a boat ride on the serene Kundala Lake. Once you have had your fill of nature, admire Victorian architecture and stained glass windows of the century-old CSI Church. For tea lovers, driving to the Kolu Kummalai Tea Estate about 90 minutes from Munnar is a must. Relish both freshly brewed tea and panoramic views at the world's highest tea estate, perched at 8,000 feet. Do visit the famous tea museum to learn more about India's favorite beverage and score a variety of teas to take back home. Oh, and you can even stay at a colonial bungalow nestled within the tea estate for a truly immersive experience. While enjoying warm Kerala hospitality, don't forget to savor scrumptious appams with stew, puttu and kadala curry, and the famous Malabar parota. Here's a quick sum up of what not to miss in Munnar: Irvikulam National Park, Annamudi Peak, Rajmala Sanctuary, Elephant Lake, Top Station, CSI Church, Kolu Kummalai Tea Estate, a plantation bungalow stay, Kerala delicacies. Excited? Plan your trip to Munnar now!